Today we are going to complete exercises of poem 14, What Can You Do? Comprehension. A. Read the lines from the poem and answer the questions. So first line is, there's something each of us can do. And question A, what does the poet say that we can do? And answer is, the poet says that we can clean a beach or recycle bottles and cans. Learn about the problems we face and help others understand the same. Then question B. Why should each of us do something? And answer is, each of us should do something because the earth will not be clean otherwise. Then second line from poem. Learn about the problems we face. And question A. What are the problems we face? Answer is, we face many problems such as environmental degradation, pollution, improper waste segregation and littering. Then question B, how can we learn about them? Answer is, we can learn about them through books, news, magazines and mass media. Then third line from poem, so take time out on Earth Day. And question A, why does the poet ask us to take time out on Earth Day? The poet asks us to take time out on Earth Day to learn about and help the environment. Question B. What does the phrase take time out means? And answer is, it means to allot some time from our schedule for the sake of something. मतलब कुछ करने के लिए अपने schedule से थोड़ा सा time निकालना. Then B. Answer these questions briefly. What are the signs of pollution that the poet speaks of? Answer is, the poet speaks of litter on the streets, air pollution and garbage piling up around us. Then second question, do you think the poet is asking us to do a lot? Why? And answer is no, the poet is not asking us to do a lot. We are only asked to do a little to help the environment. Question third, how can we show the earth that we care? Answer is, we can show the earth that we care by picking up litter, disposing garbage properly and by creating or spreading awareness about the environment. Then C. Think and answer the questions. First question, what is the message conveyed in the poem? Answer is, the poem conveys the message that it is important that every individual takes care of the environment. Then second, do you think that caring for earth is like caring for ourselves? Then why? Answer is yes. Caring for the environment means that our surroundings will be clean and free from diseases. As a result, we will also be healthy and hygienic. Therefore, taking care of our surroundings is equal to taking care of ourselves.